Hello, today I'm making a chicken stir fry. First time I've made one of these kind of things, so I thought I'd try something different. Just gotta make sure it's slightly cooked through. Let's get very, you've got to make sure it's at the right temperature. You've got to make sure it's very hot when you're cooking this food. Obviously, not to burn the food, but so it's hot enough now. Not too cool. That's coming on now. I'll say broccoli on there. So it's got a bit of a mixture of stuff in there, really broccoli, carrots, chicken, onions and stuff in there. Was it rice as well? I see it's getting quite... So I'm going to just carry on cooking this and see how it comes out later. First time I've made one of these, but I just want to give it a try and really, see what it's like. Got to try these things, innit? Yeah, thanks for watching the videos, and please take more attention. Thank you.